conservation of energy. Energy exists in several different forms and can be converted from one form to another. When it disappears in one form, it appears in another form, but it is not destroyed. This is called conservation of energy. This can be illustrated in the transformation of energy from PE to KE and KE to PE with a simple experiment of a simple pendulum. Activity 2. Take a simple pendulum, suspend it from a stand. Note the normal position OA. Draw the pendulum bob to one side B and release it. The pendulum oscillates, that is, the bob goes from B to C and comes back to B and so on. Now, when the bob is at the extreme positions B and C, the velocity of bob is zero. So, its kinetic energy is zero. But the bob is at a height h above the mean position of the bob. Therefore, it has only potential energy at these two extreme points. But when it crosses the mean position, its energy is all kinetic because h is equal to zero. That is, the height of the bob at the mean position is zero. So, potential energy is zero. At extreme positions, it has only potential energy, and the equilibrium position, it has only kinetic energy. In between these positions, it has both potential and kinetic energy. But the total amount of energy at any point on its path is constant, ignoring the friction due to air. So, at any point, the total energy is a sum of potential energy and kinetic energy. Thus, the total energy in any system always remains constant. This is stated as the law of conservation of energy.
Law of conservation of energy. Energy can neither be created nor destroyed. If it disappears in one form, it reappears in another form.